When patients come into my office, one of the main things I look at is the optic nerve. If the optic nerve looks suspicious, I want to make sure that the patient doesn't have glaucoma. Now, that little puff of air tests their eye pressure, but we also want to make sure that their side vision is still doing well. So we do a visual field test. A visual field test is like a horrible video game. You'll sit with one eye at a time and click a button when you see a flash of light. What the test does is takes light and goes really bright to really dim, and it finds the area where you only see it 50% of the time. Once that happens, it says that's your level of threshold. And we want to see what your threshold is. People with glaucoma will start to have a lower and lower threshold. No matter how bright the light is, they're not seeing it. And this will happen in their side vision first. So if you get told you need to take a visual field test, the doctor's making sure that you haven't lost vision from glaucoma. Like and subscribe for more tips.